Oklahoma Governor Mary Fallin is recovering right now after hip surgery. Officials say the governor had outpatient surgery at an Oklahoma City hospital this morning. They say the operation on her left hip went well and she's doing just fine. 50 explanation. Oklahoma Governor Mary Fallin is recovering right now after hip surgery. Officials say the governor had outpatient surgery at an Oklahoma City hospital this morning. They say the operation on her left hip went well and she's doing just fine.